everything away, and we're about to talk to the zombies right here. Stuttering Danny D and Walter the drunk taxi driver.
All right, here we are live.
Just want to thank Lisa Mathis from Geffen
right,
Records.
Danny, would you stop talking already?
Here we go. San Jose Event Center.
Yeah.
We got White Zombies, Johnny Tempesta.
Yeah.
Ex-Exodus. Ex-Testament.
Got Testament back there.
No, I got the Testament over here.
Yeah, Johnny's pass right here.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. We got Ted. We got Ted Davis. Where's Mary? Well, Mary's off in the outreach. Anyway, we wanted to talk to Johnny a minute.
Oh, you did.
Here he is. He's a Bay Area favorite, I have to say. Is that not true?
Is it?
It's, he's been in Exodus. He was on Fabulous Disaster.
No.
Impact is imminent. Which one?
You did
the tour on Fabulous, and you did but you were on Impact, and you were on the Force of Habit.
Yeah.
Is that true? Then you went
true.
To Testament, and you did the album
Low.
And I crashed on your couch many times during those sessions.
That's true. We won't get into that. But anyway, so now,
props here, you know?
So now we just, like, we moved on another step. You're in White Zombie now. Did we? All right.
We did.
We did.
So the only difference is that nowadays you're not playing with wooden drumsticks. You're playing with metal ones. Is that not true?
Right, aluminum, baby.
And Chuck Billy said to tell you that his nickname for Johnny is Johnny Techno now.
Yeah, I'm the Techno King.
All right. And I know the people out there want to hear you. Just turn on that New York accent a little bit for us.
What do you mean, turn it on? Okay, here, let me get the switch in the back of my ass.
Come
hey,
on.
You fucking asshole, what do you want from me, all right?
Come on.
Lick my fucking balls, all right?
All right.
Is that what you want?
That's some zombie history. How'd you get hooked up with the zombie?
Walter. Walter takes care of all my business. Walter's the guy.
Actually, he got hooked up a Testament for me, but from Zombie, he made his own decision, made his own his own thing. He just thought that he needed to get on, and things weren't
speaking
happening the way he wanted
he's
to.
Speaking for me real good.
Very good. But go ahead, tell him a little bit about that. Come on.
Tell me about what?
Why did you leave Testament and go join White Zombie?
Because White Zombie's playing, like, right now, you know? We're playing. We're touring, you know? I'm playing, keeping me busy. It's a big business move.
It's a big business. Yeah. I heard your album went platinum.
Keep playing. Yes,
didn't it? It didn't enter the charts number 9?
Number six.
Aren't you like, didn't Metallica and Megadeth are the only other bands that ever entered the charts under 10, right? Isn't that true?
Well, Pantera entered number 1 last time.
Okay, then now
Skid
we're.
Row.
Okay, we're in the top 4 or 5.
Yeah, we stayed in the top 10 for 2 months. That's a difference.
That's the difference, all right?
Yeah.
I've heard that album very good. It's very. They're playing it up here, KSJO, KMLE.
Astro Peak Parties.
I mean,
they're cracking up.
You don't believe it.
It's a few in me, you know?
Well, come on, I know.
With the Black Sabbath. Yeah. Well, how about that? We got you there. We'll run the footage there. You hanging out with Bill Ward from Black Sabbath. You and the Biohazard boys.
Yeah.
Hanging out with Bill
that was
Ward.
Cool. That was the highlight of the day was seeing Bill Ward.
Yeah.
I didn't even recognize him, so that was cool.
But one of your drumming heroes.
Definitely.
Here we go. How's Sean compared to Butler, your old bass player?
They're quite as heavy.
Yeah,
similar.
I know you're saying because she goes off just like Mike Butler did.
Yeah, wears the bass low and plays with a pick and grinds.
I'm sure Butler's gonna be here tonight, isn't he?
Yeah,
I'm trying to
guess list.
Yeah, I knew you'd get your buddy.
He better be here.
The update was you're playing with Mind Zone.
That's right.
How many bands you in?
Flex pleases.
I'm in 3 bands. 3 shitty bands. We're all doing nothing. We're all losers.
Are they? You gonna be throwing these youngins in the mosh pit tonight?
They've already been in the mosh pit for the Melvins. They went up on stage and stage dive and tripped over the guitar player's cord. He tripped over the guitar player's cord.
Oh, you did, huh?
Unplugged him. That's why everybody booed the Melvins off the stage.
Ah, okay. We got the culprit right here.
I've been on tour with Johnny from Exodus, a little bit of Exodus, a little bit of Testament. So tell us, what's going on with your life now?
I've been busy, man. I've been touring.
All right, now let's go. Let's go deeper.
What?
Tell us about your cats.
Oh, my cat.
We want to hear.
We just had a little baby.
A little baby.
A little baby girl.
Really, huh?
Yeah.
And what kind of cats were they?
Siamese, baby.
Chocolate point? Yeah. I gotta pull this from you? Come on, man.
Well,
Maury does better than
this. No, I got my cats because Walt has Siamese cats. So staying with him long enough, I got used to his cats, and that's the reason I'm using them. I'm gonna stop breeding them now.
Cats? Right? A dog, a cat. Some people are cat people, some people are dog.
Very spiritual, you know?
You know. Yeah, I like that. I like that, Johnny. That's good. So we got a lot of friends coming tonight. We're going to see, like, Exodus. The guys in Testament won't be here because they left for Europe yesterday. But
keep with everybody. Let's try to keep in touch. You know?
I know this list of yours must be bigger than...
thanks to you.
That's how reality check got on.
Well, it must be as big as New York and L.A. What about
yeah,
the same,
funny.
Huh? You're very
in
big in New York, very big in L.A., and very big here.
Yeah. Three big places. Right. Every time I go there, I go crazy thinking of guest
lists. Tiffany wanted me to tell you that she didn't think when you're in Omaha, Nebraska, you had anybody, so this should even out. When you got nobody in the Midwest.
Who said we didn't have anything in Omaha?
Well, I thought that maybe.
No,
you didn't.
No.
You got friends in Omaha, too.
Oh, you mean friends?
Yeah, that's on your list. See what I mean?
Well, Chicago.
It all evens out, folks. They bitch about 26 people on their list, but when they're in Omaha, I think they got like...
That kind of evens out, I guess.
Okay, see, that's what Tiffany...
Goodbye. Yeah, just tell me
what's
in reality.
Get the fuck out of here. Goodbye.
This is your new gig, Wolf?
I don't know. But
yeah.
Hey.
All
right. Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
Take it easy.
Hey,
all right. Relax. All right.
I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.